How many people will agree with me that the birthday girl is looking very gorgeous? Come on, a round of applause for the birthday girl. And how many people believe with me that she's building?
I see you all. Alright. So right now, we cannot start the program without a prayer from a woman of God in the building. So without much ado, I'm going to call on Lady Pastor Gifty of Royal House Chapel to give us the opening prayer. Let's give her a round of applause as she ushers us into the hands of God. Thank you, Lady Pastor.
Thank you. It's a privilege. Wow. Gifty, you're looking so beautiful. I believe in celebration and I love celebration. And especially if you've gone through activities in the world, when it comes to celebration, you don't want to take it for granted. You need to happy yourself. Somebody, are you connecting with me?
Yes.
We need to make ourselves happy. We need to add to our joy daily. We need to beautify our life. We need to keep pressing on. If you are pressing on and you're not waiting for anyone, you always add to your joy. Lady Gifty, I respect you this evening. And the honor all goes to you. Amen. I want us to just close our eyes for a short prayer. Everlasting Father, we thank you for such an honor to stand with our sister, to support our sister, to celebrate a gift that you've given to the world, to our family, and to humanity. We thank you for the gathering this evening. We pray committing every activity this evening into your hand. We pray that joy will fill us up in this room. Celebration will be on point. Anything that we do, engage in, partake of, will be a blessing to each and every one of us. We ask that every food that we will eat, enjoy this evening, is sanctified by the blood. We will leave here blessed. Celebration will be on. You will add to our joy, and we will leave here with a testimony. And I believe that as we do this, at the end of it all, we will give glory to your name in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. The next celebration will be your birthday, will be your celebration, will be your engagement, will be... Oh, you're not receiving it. I don't know about you, but I'm waiting for my 50th. I'm waiting for my 60th. Some of us are waiting for our 40th. Some of us 30th. We keep counting. And I can't wait to hear your phone call saying, Pastor Gifty, come with me. It is my celebration. Gifty, tonight, it's your night. Enjoy it all. Thank you.
Pastor Gifty, what a blessing. A round of applause once again. Okay. So now that we've had a very wonderful prayer, I'd like to do a few house rules. Back, eat and drink. Tonight is all about food, dance, more music, and of course, a lot to drink. So let me also say this, we're not expecting any fire drills here. So if you hear the alarm go off, please, 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 remain quietly in your seats. I'm going to be standing by the door. We've got two doors, so my DJ is going to be standing on that door, and I'm going to be standing here. Before you leave, you just hand over your bag, your wallet, your bank card, and everything to us, and then we'll usher you out. Otherwise, you have to stay here till the alarm or whatever is going to happen will happen. All right, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, we've got loads and loads of food to eat. So without much ado, we started the program very late. Without much ado, we'll be checking from the kitchen if it's ready so that we can all go and get something to eat and then we'll do all dancing. Very special. But she's got some people that she wants to sit on the high table with. So you can see the high table has not got any names. So if I call your name and you're here, please make your way to the high table and join the birthday girl. Celebrate this evening in a grand style. First on my list, I've got Mama Rebecca. A round of applause to Mama Rebecca as you make your way to the high table. And also, I've got Mr. Boateng. Mr. Boateng, if you're here, please make your way as well. And I've got Lady Pastor Gifty. Oh, Mommy, come on. Right, ladies. Come on, let's ask your Mommy onto the high table. And I've also got Mr. Mensa. Mr. Mensa. Oh, Mr. Mensa, you've taken your seat. Oh. Open the mouth. All right, that's wonderful. So, these are the people that are going to be sitting on the high table with a birthday girl as we go along with the program. So, without much ado, I'm going to ask the DJ to give us music interlude whilst I go to the kitchen to check if the food is ready, and then we can eat quickly and then do some more dances. So Mr. DJ, give us some music. We've got a gift table behind the birthday girl. You can go and place your envelope in. If it's something huge and you want somebody to carry it, I've got a very beautiful lady here by the name Barbara. Barbara, move to us. Yeah, you can call Barbara and give it to Barbara. The birthday celebrant is going to get it. So right now, whilst we wait for the kitchen to get ready, I will be listening to some music and then I'll come back again to call the tables. Thank you very much.
Oh,
Everything is great. What's the royal?
Lady Personality. It's a person you're not going to be there as well.
Oh, yeah.
And I want to come as well. Uh-huh. All right. So right now, I'm going to call on Victoria. Victoria, if you're here and you're ready to give a speech or say something about the band, take a round of applause for Victoria as you walk on to.
Firstly, I want to congratulate you, Gifty. Congratulations on your birthday today. May the Lord bless you. As you're celebrating 40th today, you're going to celebrate 50. Up to 100 in the name of Jesus. Good evening once again. I met Gifty while at work. We used to work together. And she's a very, very nice lady.
We both trouble our managers together.
Gifty is somebody that she's very outspoken. Like, if you want caring in something, just come meet Gifty. She will front and you follow. Gifty will let you calm down and tell you this is what is wrong, this is what is right. And every time I've called Gifty, she said, Victoria, don't worry, I'll sort it out for you. Victoria, don't worry, this is how you will go. She's a very nice lady, and I thank her for her life, and I'm thanking God because she's able to sing today and able to celebrate. It's not by power, it's by God's grace. And may the Lord uphold you in Jesus' name. May the Lord bless and guide you in the name of Jesus. The journey you started, may the Lord help you see through in the name of Jesus. Congratulations once again, my friend. God bless you, my darling.
Wow. I hope your name is not Gifty. The way the two of you can make trouble together. You are Victoria and she is Gifty. So the average presence between the two of you is very far. Alright, so right now, I'm just going to say something very quick. And then I'm going to call on the next speaker to come and say something to the very big girl. Apparently, I just want you to know, I was not going to be the MC for tonight's event. I was going to be the DJ for tonight's event. Through my only sister, Sister Gifty of Royal House Chapel. A big round of applause to Sister Gifty as well. Hey, Sister Gifty, I see you. Come on, Royal House Chapel. You're lost. You're here, but you're not here. All right, so what? And then it transcended onto a time where my dear sister needed an MC. So she was like, oh, is this the same Kosanti that I know? I said, yes. But I'm not too sure. I didn't want to spoil my business. Because I was trained by Nigerians, so you don't spoil your business. So I said, send me your picture. She sent me her picture and I was like, oh, I know you like my own body. Because we've lived together all the way back in Ghana. And then we've come to meet here as well. So when she gave me the opportunity to be in the MC for tonight, I couldn't refuse it. I needed to make her day a special one. And all that I can say about her is I've known her for years before we even met here. And she's one of the most wonderful persons that you can ever meet in your life. She's so cool, she's so calm, she's so forgiving. Anything that you want about her, she was ready to give it to you. She's ready to go all around for you. And I'm privileged to be your MC for your 40th birthday. And I hope I'm going to live to be your 50th, your 60th, your 70th, your 80th, your 90th, and of course your 100th. Unless you beg God, that God, you see, I remember the view. And then the God of heaven is going to bring everything down. So you're blessed, my dear sister. And you are favored. You've got Lady Pastor Gifty here. You've got Royal House Chapel backing you and all these wonderful people here backing you as well. So all I want to say to you for today is that what you are seeing today, you're going to see it in the next 50 years to come. You're going to see it in the next 60 years to come. Your children will grow to make you proud. And you'll be happy for the rest of your life. I pray this in the name of Jesus. Shall we all say amen to that? That's right. So right now, I've got the last speaker, which is my one and only gift taker, Barbara.
A round of applause for Barbara as she comes to say something about the birthday girl.
Hi everyone. I'm going to try to be as short. This is going to be as short as possible. I have known the Gifty since Janet was born. That was, I don't know how many years ago, very, very long time. And one way I can describe this woman is what it says in Proverbs. It says, there's a brother that sticks closer than a friend. And she's been so close, we've benefited from each other. She's known all the men I've worked with until today. We are that close. And she's just amazing. You would never call her that she would never pick up because she just wants to be there for you. And so I am privileged to be here. Thank you so much. You know, if I try to explain it, words may fail me. And so, glory to bless you. Wherever you want to go from today onwards, I am establishing in the name of Jesus that you will go and go and go. You will go further and further that I want to be there to experience every single one of them. And so, yeah, happy birthday again. God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Barbara. Thank you. Thank you very much. How many people want to see the birthday girl dance again?
Yay!
If you want to dance, you should be happy the birthday girl is going to be opening the dance floor. Let me just say this, all the photography and videography going on is from Big World Productions. Big World Productions. So make sure that you avail yourself. When you're eating, please know the way you're going to be chewing your mouth. Right. All right. So we've got a very nice and beautiful cake here. We're going to be cutting the cake before the birthday girl do her first dance. So without much ado, I'm going to be calling the high table to join the birthday girl. Can we have all the people on the high table to join her? And then our lady Pastor Gifty is going to say a word of prayer, a word of advice, a word of encouragement for the birthday girl.
Is it okay?
Hello everyone. I know you already.
Oh yeah, nah, I didn't hear you.
I know you already shipping your.
Thank you. We want to sing the happy birthday before the knife goes down into the cake. So still you're eating, but if you can just do us this big favor. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Lady Gifty. Happy birthday to you. May God bless you now. 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 Hip, 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 hip. Hooray! Gifty, now you're gonna go from the very second step down. And as the cake goes round, so your blessing will continue round. Your breakthrough will continue round. Your visitation will continue round. Every expectation that you look forward for, that you want God's intervention in it, it will be endless. It will go round. You will encounter fulfillment. You will encounter joy. You will see money and you will count money. You will know peace and you will know fulfillment. This evening you go down and you cut the cake. Let your knife go in. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Hip, 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 hip. Hooray!
Your hands.
the name of God the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Okay, so now the birthday girl is going to do her first dance and open the dance floor for each and every one of us. Alright, so can the children join mommy to cut the cake? Let the children join mommy to cut the cake now. Okay, so watch Big World Productions. Can you raise your hand up, please? Raise your hand up and watch Big World Productions as they take your picture. Okay. Alright, so quickly, friends of Gifty, friends of Gifty, can you... Okay, fire ladies! That's right. And I have the family of the birthday girl. Family of the birthday girl. This is workers. Of our dear birthday girl, all the way from Albany. I'm happy you get to support your own. You do it for her, you do it for God. God bless you all. Alright. Okay, so now the last but not the least. Family of Gifty. Family of Gifty. Okay, so now that.
him I receive. God, you want to mess with you to follow.
One, two, three, let's go.
Let's go! Jesus. Hey! I'm too jealous.
I want to thank you for your presence, your presence, your gifts, your prayers. Royal ladies, thank you very much. You show me love. Thank you, King. You came in the numbers. Thank you. All my loved ones, if you don't love me, you wouldn't be here. So I want to thank you all. Pastor Gifty, thank you very much. Nay, thank you. God bless you. I will never ever forget you. So, please, I know for sure that all of us, by God's grace, we will see tomorrow. So anyone in this room, when you see tomorrow, whether you are lying down on your bed or standing, or you find yourself in a corner shaking, I know we are all a bit tipsy. So we find, some of us will find themselves in corners in the morning. Wherever you find yourself, please raise your head up high, look at the sky and say, and remember that Gifty is saying thank you. When you see the sky tomorrow, that is me. I'm saying thank you to you. And God bless everyone.
Pastor Gifty to say the benediction, the closing prayer for us to go home safely and for God to bless us going home safely as well. So, Lady Pastor Gifty, for me, it's your day.
Thank you all, thank you all. Quick prayer. We pray God's preservation over you.